How you feeling, Pawtucket, Rhode Island? We're a band called Queen Move from the still revolutionary state of Connecticut, baby. It's good to be here in Pawtucket. When we were looking up this venue, if you go on Google Maps and you look up News Cafe Rhode Island, you scroll through the photos and I think it's like the sixth or seventh one, and there's somebody wearing a shirt that says, "Welcome to Pawtucket, suck my dick." And I love the fuck out of that, I gotta say.
Yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up. We're going to continue along with some music. Thank you.
Down to my suspicions and my counseling.
Thank you, Plastic Beaches, for playing for us.
Yeah.
And Meteor Police for asking us to join the show. Thank you. And Shark Bait Real Estate. I don't know what you sound like, and you haven't played yet, but the band name is super solid, so.
It's a good sign.
It's a really good sign. It's a good indicator of what's to come.
They're sick.
Okay. Gotta let my hair down for this one, though.
Yeah.
Woo! Okay. Very good. Everybody ready?
I just put
Connecticut.
Yeah.
I don't think we've ever played in Rhode Island, have we?
Woo! Woo! Welcome.
Well, it's good to be here.
How far from Rhode Island
is it? About an hour and a half.
Yeah, not bad. A cakewalk.
How far?
Exactly. 116 miles.
Yeah.
I hope two was all right for you. Is that okay? Thank you. This is a song called Flinch.
Thank you.
got one more for you called Dream Share. Thanks for being with us. We're Queen Mo, everybody. We got t-shirts, we got CDs, we got stickers with a Doberman that has pancakes on his head on him. We got all sorts of fucking shit. Come say what's up. We'll be here all night.
1, 2, 1, 2, Pawtucket, suck my dick.
Shark Baby Real Estate, you're up next.